on some big glasses. Him and Mel Kwan took me where G-Rap lived. I was happy just getting some answers. I ain't even know what a record advance was. I'm seeing whole sex in the studio bathrooms with rap dudes thinking, wow, she moved me. Same girl then, right now's a groovy. Back then, she was like a star in a movie. Large jewelry and expensive Gucci. Next stop, paid in full posse, recruits me. Knew they were some millionaires, they ropes with Dookie. Eric B. Man looking like touchy shooty. You see, every time Rob didn't show, I get to record demos at attempts to blow. I wonder, could they tell? How did they know? 16 years later, here I go.